Breaking at 5, a crash involving a school van in Fayette County. We're now learning two students from the Brownsville Area School District were taken to the hospital. The crash was on Merrittstown Road in Redstone Township. One other vehicle was involved. As soon as we have more information on how the crash happened and the students' conditions, we'll get it to you right away.